will you ever come out, you know?
I didn't hear anything.
Get out of my way.
Have my hearing aid out.
Well, are you hungry?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to have something good to eat here. Well, look, come on in here. What have you? I was next door this afternoon in their driveway in the alley while you were working, and I said to David, I said, if Bill hears me, he's going to come walking over wanting to know.
Just pick up the sound.
Christmas all over.
Let's get this show on the road.
Happy birthday.
Are you over the initial shot? Do you want to?
You can try for me. Get close up of the cake, Brent. Paper bag. Hire up.
Don't let it fall.
All right,
that's
good.
Did I get it?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to be taping me get down.
Just one?
Yep.
That's an ancient knife from Mother's from years ago.
One right in that drawer, baby. Cake card? Yeah.
Okay. Here's a candle. We're here.
This is our wedding.
This is 19 years old and the heat has melted. And I could not bring myself to throw these away. I'm very sentimental. So I saved the candles from our wedding. And I didn't think to buy
it. Well, someday you might be sitting in the dark and they come in
handy. Here's your big candle. You want to make a wish?
Right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
On channel 4. Break the style on channel 9.
I didn't buy any plastic.
You better not say no.
Sweet wife for putting all this together.
Well, I
really appreciate it.
Oh, if you ever get
the second birthday party I've had.
This is Tammy, our niece. Our new niece.
She's our new niece. Pretty thing. Officially married only a few weeks now.
4 months.
4 months. I can't believe it. You mean to tell me 4 months has gone by that fast?
Sure has.
Ooh, my goodness.
Tammy.
What a spread.
Have you got Tammy.
This is my
Tammy.
Other
thing.
My other sweet
Nancy.
She helped me tonight.
Tammy.
I have never
seen
the food out of
Tammy.
Oh, my God.
What were you saying, baby?
I said, this is my other niece, Fran.
Yeah.
She's been married a little bit longer than 4 months. Like,
almost 8 years.
8 years. I remember, too, when y'all got married.
I yep, I did, too.
That was nice. A very nice wedding. And, are you not, this is Jackie, my sister-in-law. For 19 years.
You're 22 years.
Oh, she's been married 22 years. Been my
she's talking about
now.
You've been
250
married
years.
10 years.
And
time does fly.
Sure does.
Mama, you sure look pretty tonight.
He ain't paying you no attention.
No, no. You won't wish him a happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you.
And how many, we always get in a thing whether it's 46 or 47 years.
47.
47 holding.
47. We ought to be taking your picture so you can look and see how you look on your
Let's be quiet about that.
Yeah, but it makes me 4 years older than that.
Get away from me.
I'll get great.
He's messing up my hair.
Can't behave.
Well, what?
There's Stanley.
Here I are.
What? How did the dog get out?
And this here's my nephew Bubba.
I guess he figured out that the fence wasn't plugged in.
I used to carry him around like I do little Bubba. Stanley, I heard you went to a wedding tonight. He came over all decked out in a tuxedo. And
yeah, I thought it was supposed to be a formal party. Come in my tuxedo.
Jim, I sure am glad you got to come tonight.
Yeah.
I think Ava signed your card. Go ahead. I didn't. I bought. Go ahead. I never got her in signing it, I don't think. Maybe I did. I really don't.
This is, this is a nice card from...
I didn't...
I'll let you sign it.
You never...
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Thank my sweet wife for putting this together.
He got his tickle box turned on.
I love it, huh?
What's the matter, Kobe?
What'd
I do?
Did you get some new cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, you got that cheese?
Yeah, they look nice and white.
Boy, I'm glad I see that.
Well, he went and bought 2 pairs. I paid close to $30 for a pair, and he's going to throw them in a dumpster, and Fran told him you better not.
Did you tell her that, Fran?
Boy, I'm glad
I'm
to see
them
that.
In a trash can, but I'd dig them out.
You know, I was going to buy one of these today, but
well,
I couldn't find
it.
What
good
is it?
Good thing you didn't.
It's an infrared massager.
Everybody
gets it. It's a massager,
you
but
know.
But what is infrared?
Let's see if it works.
Is it just heat?
I thought it was an
infrared.
It's something that penetrates internally.
It says infrared, but
maybe
it's supposed to penetrate it.
Dad, this must be from Brent. Boy, look at the card.
Woo!
Well, then this, so can you guess what's in this birthday card? Doesn't he want it or oiling? Fixing, painting, cleaning, mixing, wear
what
out.
What you need, Mama? Can I get you something?
Some things you've had. Because it's just this big wish for the little granddad. Dad. How about that? Hope you have your hand. Cute. Is this just the big deal here, Bill?
I like the wrapping.
I like the wrapping.
Real thing.
Well, no. Fresh lady.
Oh, yeah.
How do you get it?
What is it?
Thank
you.
Get it
in
your
for the second birthday party ever. Mama, I had no birthday parties when I was a kid. I don't ever remember having one.
Oh.
don't think we ever did.
Tino! God, how mean!
He did, he told me.
This, you must have got this today.
Yes,
I made a request for this morning.
I think so. Tell the girls they're missing the birthday.
You're missing the birthday.
This looks like Mama's handwriting.
I'll have to tell you one on Bill. Uh-oh. Coming back from Arkansas, I already told Mama. Up there, you know, he just got Christmas gifts, and Brent got a real beautiful blue crew neck sweater for Christmas. And so coming home in the car, he says, "Well, where's my brown? What happened to my brown crew neck sweater?"
I
said,
"What
brown crew neck sweater?" I got him that velour thing for Christmas. And he said, "Well, I wanted a crew neck sweater like Brent got." He said, "Well, am I getting one for my birthday?" He said, "Is somebody going to get me one for my birthday?" I said, "Well, I have no idea what you're getting for your birthday." He was over there just like a little kid driving. He said, "Well, where's my crew neck sweater?" He kept on telling me.
I want to read this card.
So I turned the radio on.
"No birthday wish could bring more love than this one does today, for it is intended for a son who's fine everywhere. It comes with lots of prize for all the things you do, because it means so much to have a wonderful son like you. Thank you, Mom."
You don't have to worry about opening that one. I didn't take it.
Can I have the box to use next year?
We save boxes and stuff at Christmas, and you wouldn't believe all the bottoms I came up with and no tops.
Oh, how pretty. Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Oh, there's two. Thank you, Mom.
Do you know what it is?
A slip-on sweater.
There's your sweater, honey.
You better look at it very close.
This is a little bit of,
it's slip-over.
Yeah.
No, it's not a slip-over. It's a button-down.
Hold it up. Hold it up. Yeah.
Look at it.
Oh, that is nice.
Yeah, that's what it looks like on me.
I love that. All right. I didn't see you like that before.
Hi, honey. Dad.
Let's see.
Dad.
Yeah. That is so nice, honey.
You're
so
bigger than a little bit of chicken.
Is this my Christmas present?
Uh-huh.
From Stan.
Stan, how did you draw my name
every year?
Just lucky
I get it. Stan. This is the Christmas present I didn't get, though.
Now, Kia, you cannot wear this. She got the best closet. She does have fun on you. Isn't that beautiful?
That's why they're anxious to see what I get.
She's been wearing
this. She won't be able to wear this.
Just what? What's up to
Daddy? Oh, hey, how about that?
Look, he needed them. He needed them.
Well, need
look
bad.
What he has on. Those are his best ones. Yeah. Those are very good.
Well,
is that the right lens?
Yeah, I guess so.
It's already pre-washed.
Pre-washed.
Right.
Oh, that's pretty good stuff. So now I just did. Thanks, Dan. Who told you I needed this?
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus ran out of money. That's
pretty cool.
Well, I sure do like my boyfriend. I love my boy of Vanderbilt.
I do.
Me too. Really.
Huh?
It's
from us.
This is from Carl, Friend, and the kids. Special birthday wish.
Are you
excited? Yeah.
This chair
is over.
Real close.
Oh, this is mine.
That's what it is.
That's mine.
Is it real?
What is it?
It's too hot.
What is it, Mama?
I like to build.
enjoy it while you can.
Woo, a belt buckle. Hey, all right.
Oh.
And that looks like a keychain. Go with it.
Well,
hand it like
this. It's a baby
bag.
Oh,
it's
a baby. Oh, baby. Pretty.
What does it say?
It's an eagle.
Huh? What does it say?
It's an eagle.
What does it say?
Was it supposed to say something?
In God we trust.
It's like, he's not talking back.
Thank you. So?
I'm going to slap you, Brent.
Thank you.
What is Brent doing now?
Brent, and the lamp.
A little bit of everything.
Did you hear what I'm saying?
Just to a brother and special friend. Now this is from Jackie Lou. A brother is someone you never outgrow, someone you love a lot. He's often the very best friend that you have, someone that you got. A brother is part of the fun of the past, as well as the present too, and he's someone you'll always be wishing the best if he's half as special as you. Hope your birthday's wonderful. Jackie and Jim. Well, thank you.
Barry, I want to tell you something funny. I mean, it's really is. Jim's brother, Dick, his birthday was yesterday. Yours is today. Evelyn, who is his wife, her mother's birthday is the day after Mother's.
Huh.
That's a coin.
Yes, it is.
And yours is the day after mine. So we have to get...
Mine's not the day after anything. Look
at that gift wrap. Happy birthday.
Well, we don't.
Might be after
somebody.
Yours
is like 18 or 20. And then somebody else's is rocking. Right. Yeah.
Have y'all ever eaten a Tostito?
No, but she was telling me, Tammy was telling me about
That's
it.
That's her favorite
Mexican spicy. Boy, y'all don't want me to get in these things very
soon.
Where is it located?
It's on Illinois.
Illinois,
Westmoreland. Oh, well, that's right across from Because I didn't know what you were.
What are you doing pulling hair on my leg?
I didn't remember what size t-shirt you wore. That's what you go by would be. Yeah. 38.
Well, that's
all right.
Hey, where's the bathroom?
Well, hey, can you sit and work in
the 38 regular is what I wear in a suit. Thank you, sis. Well, that's quite a birthday. Boy,
I'll tell
you. You had an honest to bad news party.
All right, let's see what all this looks like on TV now. Grant, you can stop it and we'll run her back.